For a while, I didn't know that I had ran out of links, so I had not gotten any more extra views. So the result, the video stays at approximately the same speed as at 6 o'clock, but was just a little bump. And now, Nest Daily is dying down in terms of link traffic. It only gets about 60% of the traffic, while the other 40% will go from other sources, since Nest Daily slowed down as well. Although none of the links had died, which is good, neither Nick DJ Bunny or Nest Daily, they didn't block their links.